Are you? Let's start the activity.
Yes.
So it's the activity for the big and the small concept. Okay. I'll give you two things, and out of these two things, you have to find out which one is big and which one is small. Okay. Okay. And we are using some things which are easily available at our home. Okay. So they are the two tomatoes. Which one is big? So this is a house of big. You have to put this in the big. And this is the house of small. Put in the small house. Good. Okay. Now we are having these two box. Are you? Wait. Okay. So out of these two box, which one is big?
Big.
Put in the house of big. And which one is small? Put in the house of small. Good. Now let's take one more example. These are the two elephants. One out of these, one is big and one is small. Okay. So out of these two, take it. Which one is big and which one is small? This is big. Put in the house of big, and this is
small.
Very nice. Okay. Now put it aside. Okay. Now we are having these two onions. Look at. Out of this, which one is big? Big. Put in the big house. And which one is small? Which one is small? Put in the small house. Okay. Now we are having these two frames in which are you
with
mama and in this with papa. Okay. Out of these two frames, which one is big? Good. And which one is small?
Small.
This is small. Very nice. You are doing this activity very well. Okay. Now we are having two colors. Okay. So out of these two, which one is big?
Big.
Put in the house of the big. Very nice. Put it aside. Okay. Now we are having this two jute rug. Oh, it's broken. Wait. Okay. So we are having this two jute rug. Out of this two jute rugs, tell me which one is big? This big. And which one is small?
This
small. Put it like this. Okay. Put it aside. Now I think. So this is our activities done. So this was the concept of big and
small.
So you know now which is big and which is
small.
Okay. So this is which elephant?
This is small.
Small elephant. And this is which elephant?
Big elephant.
This is big elephant. Okay. This is which? This is sorry. Here is This is which tomato?
This is small tomato.
And this is
big tomato.
Big tomato. Clap for yourself.